21 in a third innings this postseason without allowing an earned run. Is it the extra rest? Is it the extra adrenaline? How are you doing it?
I think it's a little bit of everything. You know, Buster's doing a great job putting down the right fingers. You know, he's calling the right pitches, and my defense has been unbelievable. They've been catching balls and doing great things behind me. So, I owe a lot of credit to these guys.
Ron Washington said before the game, the Rangers like to hit power pitchers. You're a power pitcher. What was your game plan?
You know, just trying to get ahead of these guys, trying to take some of the sting out of the bats. But my biggest goal today was trying to get them in my situation where I was ahead in the counts, and that was really what I wanted to do today.
Finally, what about the crowd reaction when you came out of the game?
That's unbelievable. You know, they've been doing this all year, and we love it. And this has been unbelievable. That they've been so great for us all year, and we love these guys.
Thank you, Matt.
Thank you,
Edgar. Your first 3 RBI game of the season, home run, two run single. Talk about your home run. What were you looking for from Wilson? What did you get?
Yeah, looking something in, you know, fastball in. So I got lucky, throw the ball. What I'm looking for, and I just put good swing.
1997 was your first World Series. You've obviously been considering retirement. You've talked about that. How different is this experience, this World Series experience, from your previous two?
That's a bit different because in 97, my first one, I was a junkie. I just want to play, you know, every day. I just want to keep working in the big league, you know. And right now it's different because if we don't win that one, I don't know when I'm going to win again. So that's why I'm trying the best I can do to take that one.